This is TalkSport Breakfast. It's Ali McCoist, it's Gabby Agbonlahor and me, Laura Woods. Jason Cundy is back on the sports bar tonight, taking your calls after the final whistle. He's alongside Jamie O'Hara. And all the take this weekend has been about Tottenham and also Harry Kane's form. So I imagine they'll have a thing or two to say about that. Jason, you already had your say on Drive with Andy Goldstein yesterday.
What you're saying is you'd rather have Antonio over Kane?
Oh, God, yeah. Without question. That's not even up for debate right now.
What?
That's Antonio right now over Kane. It's not even up for debate, that question.
You argument. Wouldn't pick Antonio over Harry Kane?
Right, okay. Right now?
Yeah.
Right now?
If there's a game tonight, Chelsea are playing tonight.
I'll tell you what. Chelsea are playing. They're playing tomorrow night against Juve, right? If Lukaku can't play, mm-hmm. you gave me the choice of Kane and Antonio tomorrow night to put on that blue shirt.
Yeah.
I'm not going Harry Kane. I'm going Antonio.
Okay, there we go. Big debate yesterday. Why don't we discuss it here? Because Ali, earlier on you were saying, I know what you mean.
I do.
Talking about goals scored quite clearly.
On current form, listen, I absolutely love Harry Kane. But on current form, Cundy has a point.
Okay, here's my question. If you took both of those players out of their respective teams and put them into the Manchester City team, who would score more goals, Gabby?
I think Harry Kane would in the Manchester City team.
That's a different question. Yeah, That's a completely different question. You've been unfair and Cundy Senior there. You've moved the goalpost, Woodsy.
On current form, Antonio, you'd pick over Kane. But in that Manchester City team, I just think Kane he's like going to get so many chances, better finisher than Antonio, so he'll score more.
He's only scored one goal so far this season, Ali.
I think that's a very valid point Gabby's made. I'd agree with it. Mm-hmm. I think Harry Kane would score more goals. But the question was, if Chelsea were playing tonight, he'd pick a one of them. Mm-hmm. I know exactly what he means.
Antonio.
Exactly
Antonio.
What he means.
I can't even count the number. 6 goals, I think it is so far this season.
But Laura, you know what's crazy?
Assists as well.
Tremendous.
Go on.
What are England waiting for?
Yeah.
Well, he's away now. It's amazing, Gab.
Has he played?
I think he's played one game with Jamaica, right?
Played, yeah.
I think so.
Wow.
That's gone slightly under
because
the radar.
You look at now, England strikers available 100%. Now. Calvert-Lewin injured. Bamford injured.
Yeah.
At the moment, you're thinking...
Watkins is back right now.
Yeah, Watkins and Ings are back.
Ivan Toney, do you think he'll get a call up?
Ivan Toney and Tammy Abraham scoring at Roma, by the way.
Great to see, by the way.
So for me, on current form and available strikers, Toney and Abraham are in there for me.
But there was a time, wasn't there, when Mikel Antonio hadn't played for Jamaica yet and wanted to get that call up, obviously, and was waiting for it, and he was in great form and again got overlooked. Why do you think that is? Do you think it's just the competition at the time?
I'm not sure. I think sometimes, maybe Gareth Southgate looks at age as well. You know, when we spoke, I think Troy Deeney spoke about it in his book, didn't he? About not getting England cap.
Yeah, if Sam Allardyce had stayed,
and I think it's the age thing, maybe, because Troy definitely deserved the England cap.
Yeah.
You know, the form he was in that season. I think maybe sometimes managers look at the age and think, oh, Antonio's nearing 30. Let's go for the younger guys, Calvert-Lewin, Tammy Abraham. But he definitely should have been given a cap, Antonio, and we'd love him now, wouldn't we? I mean, the form he's in.
He's been absolutely brilliant.
Great guy as well. Just a really nice guy. TalkSport Breakfast with Laura Woods. Monday to Wednesday morning, 6 till 10. On AM, on DAB, via the TalkSport app and on your smart speaker. TalkSport.